Yes. Speaking of being from Guatemala, yeah. I know you collabed with Oscar Isaac.
Yes.
Tell me how that happened, because he's also Guatemalan, by the way, for people who don't know.
Yes, he is. He was born in Guatemala.
So tell me about that collaboration, what it was like in the studio with him.
Well, what happened was he and I, we've been singing together a bunch for like 10 years. And then we had this song that's very well known in Guatemala called Luna de Xelajú. And so I asked him, hey, would you like to record it with me? And he said, yes, but I want to be able to record it with you in the same room. So he was in town in LA because he was going to the Emmys because he was nominated. And he had a few hours off. So we went to this beautiful theater in downtown LA and we recorded and filmed everything right then and there. Like one whole take.
Wow.
So, yeah. And then, you know, I put it on this album, which now got nominated for a Grammy, for a U.S. Grammy.